मैथ ऑफ क्लास 10 एक्सरसाइज 2.2 लेक्चर नंबर 2 वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट क्यूब रूट्स ऑफ यूनिटी। नाउ इन दिस लेक्चर बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द एक्सरसाइज सम मोर थिंग्स आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद यू एंड दीज आर वी हैव डन इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर दैट 1 ओमेगा एंड ओमेगा स्क्वायर आर क्यूब रूट्स ऑफ यूनिटी। Right, now you remember and do the practice of these values of omega and omega square. Even this value can be taken as omega. If this is omega, this will become omega square. Anyway, now you yourself, this is given in the examples as well, you try to find out the sum of cube roots of unity, that is 1 plus omega square, and you will get the answer 0. That do the practice yourself. Now look at here from this basic equation. If I write just omega plus omega square, this is plus 1, will be shifted to other side, will become minus 1. Similarly, if I write here 1 plus omega, 1 plus omega, omega square is shifted over here with the minus sign. Similarly, if I write 1 plus omega square, according to this equation, 1 plus omega square, this omega will come to the side minus, minus omega. Alright, so from this basic formula, these other ones can be derived. That was the sum. Now look at the product 1 into or multiply by omega and multiply by omega square. That overall omega square into omega power 1 will become omega cube and overall answer is 1. So remember omega cube is always equals to 1. That is very important result we will be using in the exercise. And another thing is 1 into omega square equals to 1. From here omega square equals to cross multiply it 1 over omega or omega again cross multiply 1 over omega square. Omega and omega square are imaginary roots of unity and we may say they are reciprocal of each other. Their product is 1 and their sum is 0. Do the practice of these things before starting the exercise. Then after this practice, in next lecture, we are going to start exercise 2.2. Thank you very much.